As the first domino falls off the box, it makes contact with the basketball, applying force to cause the basketball to roll down the guitar case. This, combined with the acceleration of gravity, creates a final velocity as the ball makes contact with the shoe. Newton's second law states that an object that has an unbalanced force acting on it will accelerate in the direction of that force. Because the domino contacts the ball behind it, it is pushing it forwards.